नित्यानंदेश्वर समारंभां नित्यानंदेश्वरी मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरां। इस समय हमारे साथ उपस्थित सभी दर्शकों और भक्तों का मैं प्रेम एवं आशीर्वाद सहित स्वागत करता हूँ। आई वेलकम ऑल द डिवोटीज डिसाइपल्स समाजी सत्संगीस श्रीमहंस महंस कोटारी स्थानीदार्स वो आर सिटिंग विथ अस ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड एट दिस टाइम थ्रू नित्यानंद टीवी लोटस न्यूज चैनल साधना टीवी जनश्री टीवी ईश्वर टीवी एंड थ्रू टू वे वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंस हैविंग नैरदीक्षा इन मेनी सिटीज मेनी कंट्रीज अराउंड द वर्ल्ड। सिटीज सिटिंग विथ अस थ्रू टू वे वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग हैविंग नैनदीक्षा Nityananda University Los Angeles, Nityananda University Paris, Nityananda Nagara Hyderabad, Nityananda Nagara Thiruvannamalai, sorry Nityananda Nagar Thiruvannamalai, Nityananda Nagara Mu Hyderabad, Singapore Singapuram, Varanasi Ohio Prayag, Toronto Kailasam, Oklahoma Somanatham, Vancouver Bhuvaneshwar, Charlotte Srisailam, Seremban Sivagasi, सेंट लुईस तिरुमला ह्यूस्टन कालाहस्ती कोलालंपुर पड़नी सिमी वैली कैलिफोर्निया सियाटल चिदंबरम ट्यूनमून हांगकांग जोरपाटी नेपाल हैदराबाद गुप्तकाशी बोगोटा कोलंबिया अबुधाबी ओमन शिवगंगई विंस्टन सेलम नॉर्थ कैरोलिना स्लोवाकिया पोब्राद बोगोटा कोलंबिया हाई पॉइंट नॉर्थ कैरोलिना गुडलूप रामेश्वरम वैंकोवर भुवनेश्वर स्कॉट्सडेल अरिजोना कस्तव क्रोएशिया सैन एंटोनियो टेक्सस लंडन काशी पोर्ट वाशिंगटन यूएसए तिरुपत्तूर ध्यानपीठम उमेश दुबई वैद्यनाथम पेरिस कालीघाट सैन होसे मदुरै। ई वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू विथ मई लव एंड रेस्पेक्ट्स। I'll expand on experiencing Advaita. As I committed, I'll extend the time for finding your incompletions till for USA Monday morning. Then it may be only Tuesday I'll be able to lead you to start the completion process, because I gave a word, I'll extend the time helping you all to discover your incompletions. Please listen. The first foremost incompletion you develop is identifying you with a small boundary. Please listen. Identifying you with the small boundary. First foremost incompletion you experience in your life is identifying you with the small boundary. Just see, what do you feel about yourself in your dreams, early morning when you wake up? Or your default idea about you? Understand, please listen. Your altered idea about you will never be accepted as you by the people around you. Your teamily, team plus family is teamily. Your teamily is intelligent enough to recognize your default identity, and it will never ever accept your altered identity as you, because 24 hours you will not be able to hold on to your altered identity. You will fall back on your default identity. So please understand, the only way to get rid of the default identity, recognizing it is not your true identity. Second, completing with it. Alternative identity is not transformed identity. Alternative identity is not authentic identity. Just see, what is your default identity? You will see that frightened child, that terrorized child, all the time waiting to get tired, waiting to get bored, waiting to give up. Already planning to break. When you start the business, already your default plan is, if it collapses and I go bankrupt, what should I do? When you tie the knot for the marriage itself, if this marriage breaks and ends up in divorce, what should I do? Everything, while you are starting itself, please listen. I am not saying don't be careful. I am only saying don't be foolish. This carefulness of a frightened child is nothing but not even getting out of your cradle. From cradle, you directly want to jump into grave. You do not want anything between the cradle and the grave. If both can be two in one, you will be more happy. Complete that frightened child inside. Actually, if you talk to your teamily and ask the help of your teamily to identify your incompletions and inauthenticities, actually teamily can suggest only your inauthenticities. You only can find the root of incompletions based on the inauthenticity input. Please understand, identifying your incompletions based on the input from your teamily about your inauthenticities is what I describe, I define in Sanskrit as anava. Anor bhavaha means the feeling of belittled, not being little, belittled. Being can never become little, feeling belittled. Anava, anor bhavaha. Please understand, the word anava, we always have a wrong meaning. We portray Ravana or Hiranya, Hiranyaksha, Kamsa, Shishubala to portray Anava. No. Understand? Of course, they are all embodiment of Anava, no doubt. But not the context from which you understand. You always think anava means showing more than what you are. But anava means feeling lower than what you are. Only then you start showing more than what you are. Feeling belittled. Please understand, there is a big difference between these two. If you understand anava as showing more than what you are, you will start doing completely wrong exercise, trying to show yourself as a very humble. I have seen in my life, these so-called humble people are the most poisonous fellows on the planet Earth. They are the most dangerous people on the planet Earth. Just to prove they are humble, they will do any nonsense. Anur Bhava. These so-called humble people are the worst criminals, poisonous people. Understand? Humility is not thinking less about you. It is thinking about you less. Humility is not thinking less about you. It is thinking about you less. Whether you identify yourself as bigger or smaller, thinking less about it is humility. Means humility is all about the quantity of the time you spend on you, not about the quality of time you spend on you. Understand? Humility is all about the quantity of time you spend on you. I am defining humility. Understand? When you take the help of your teamily, when they suggest all your inauthenticities, you tracking the origin of those inauthenticities in you, discovering those incompletions, is what I call the process of discovering anava. Anor bhavaha anava. In the great tradition of Shaivism, the anava is the original sin. That is the first separator of you and Pashupati, Mahadeva, Shiva. The anava means feeling of belittled is the first separator that first separates you and Mahadeva, the original substance of existence. That's a definition I want to give for Mahadeva, the original substance of existence. Listen. The anava cannot be identified just by you alone, nor it can be identified only by the people around you. When there is a cooperation between the people around you and you, you discover anava. Understand? Only people around you, if they point out your incompletions, without your cooperation, it will only lead to more and more pain, suffering, fight, incompletions. The people around you, your teamily, should have tremendous understanding about the possibility of you and help you to identify your incompletions by pointing out your inauthenticities. Understand? I am defining the whole process. First thing, you clearly pen down your authentic identity. What is your inner image? outer image, life image, and others' image. You pen down properly and declare it to your teamily. Let your teamily pinpoint all the inauthenticities you are having. Why you are not able to achieve your authentic identity? When your teamily points out your inauthenticities, don't fall into incompletion. Now take those inauthenticities and start looking into the origins of that inauthenticity in you. If your teamily says you don't have a love or compassion or trust, don't fall into incompletion. You are not a failure. You might have failed, but you are not a failure. Understand? You might have failed from your birth, but you are not a failure. Because you have a consciousness which is born. The consciousness can never be a failure. Listen. When your teamily points out you don't have love, trust, compassion, look back when that feeling belittled has started in you. Feeling small, feeling belittled, that fear, powerlessness, when that started in you, catch when that anava started growing in you. Anava, I think I can say one of the best beautiful word to describe the true happening of feeling belittled. Because only when you feel belittled, you show you are big. You try to belittle others. When you track back, when you trace back, when you started feeling belittled first, come up with all the incidents, when the pattern started and how you built that pattern, it will not be more than 15 paise worth. You would have started feeling belittled when your brother snatched 3 candy from you. With that feeling belittled, you gave up your Shivahood itself. You have not lost just the 3 candy. Because you decided to carry on that feeling belittled, you lost Shivahood itself. See, when you started building that feeling belittled, please understand why I am continuously expanding on the incompletion so elaborately, because I want each one of you to identify all the incompletions. You see, if you identify, burning is my work. See, I am like a garbage lorry owner. I clean all your garbage, but you have to leave it outside your garage. I cannot come inside your house and take. If I come inside your house and take, you will tell I am a thief. You have to separate what is garbage, what is your belongings. So you have to separate what is incompletion and what is you. You cannot say, no, you yourself come and separate and take it and go. Because you are such a cunning fellow. If I enter into your house and if I myself start dividing, you will say, oh, I think this fellow wants this furniture. That is why he says, this is my garbage. Anything I tell is not yours, you think it is useful for me. And you are so strongly associated with your belongings, you are so attached to them, you forget you gave permission for me to come in and separate your incompletions and completions, separate your garbage and you, and you forget and start kicking me out. Hey, thief, you have come inside to steal my items, my life, my belongings. Human beings are the most dangerous species to work with, Baba. No other species caused so much of destruction to all the planets. Happened. No other planet, Mahadeva has to visit so many times taking a human incarnation than this planet Earth. Because, see, there are some kids who are very polite, nice. You leave them in one room. There are some kids who will make hell. Every 5 minutes you have to enter into that room and see. Even if there is no sound from that room, you need to just enter in and see. So this planet Earth is like that. Constantly you have to peep in. What these fellows are doing. Only after the anava, feeling belittled, the karma and maya, the karma and maya starts acting upon you, starts working on you. Please understand, on a stone, seed cannot grow. If there is no anava, karma and maya cannot grow. Only a fertile land can allow the seed to grow. So only if you are fertile with anava, the karma and maya, the karma and maya, incompletions and delusions can grow. If you complete with this anava, means feeling belittled, the incompletions called karma and delusions called maya will simply disappear. They will not be having any power over you. The pasu will merge into pati, and pasu pati will happen. There are some fools who don't know what is their Siddhanta, they try to tell, I don't know Saiva Siddhanta. You may not know your Siddhanta, but I know my Siddhanta. Anava. Feeling belittled. It is anava. Feeling belittled is what you need to trace down by the help of your timili. Your timili, when they point out your inauthenticities, start tracing back, tracking back, when those incompletions. See, the incompletions is the pattern which causes inauthenticity. Track down, trace back the incidents, incompletions you started building in you, which is responsible for your inauthenticity. When you track them down, when you trace them back, you will understand the source of anava. How you started allowing, entertaining anava, the feeling of belittled. Feeling of belittled, when it makes you to belittle others, द आणव एस राइप्ड इनटू अ कंप्लीट डबल एज्ड स्वॉर्ड. आणव एस रीच्ड इट्स पीक व्हेन फीलिंग बीलिटल्ड मेक्स यू बीलिटल अदर्स. Do not think belittling others is anava. If you think in that way, you will never get out of anava. Please understand, many people behave in a very humble way to showcase they are humble. I have seen some of the political leaders do this stunt, try to show. They travel in the public transport, train, auto, rickshaw, public transport. But for these fellows to maintain their humbleness, the amount of money, the government money lost, have the right understanding about anava, feeling belittled, making you make others belittled. When you feel you are little, when you feel you are belittled, when you feel you are small, you will try to make everyone feel as small by showing you as big. This all happens only in India. These fellows catch the auto rickshaw in the street or catch the local bus to go to the airport to get the private jet. From airport to the city, airport to airport is private jet. But from to till the airport only is all this auto rickshaw. All this foolishness can happen only in India. I don't want to name, because I never made any political statement till now. Humbleness is not thinking less about you, it is thinking about you less. It's a quantity of time you spend on you. When the quantity of time you spend on you is reduced, you become humble. You can humbly arrogant. Show your humbleness, but be very aggressive and arrogant to establish your humbleness everywhere. Listen. Anyhow, we don't need to bother about who is feeling belittled, who is making others feel belittled, all that, forget about it. Let's work on our spiritual truth, the true experience about us. I'll repeat the instructions. Take the help of your timili. Ask them to help you to find your inauthenticities. Whatever they think as your inauthenticity, take their input. Then you sit, only you can track down, trace back the source of those patterns in you, which started in you as anava, feeling belittled. Start penning down for next few days till Tuesday morning satsang. I'll continue to guide all of you to discover various incompletions, anava, kanma, maya, anava, feeling belittled, anor bhavaha, karma, incompletions in your thinking, speech and actions, maya, delusion, means you yourself start believing the lies you start telling to others. That is Maya. I have seen some of these fellows who are in the marketing department constantly marketing to others, they themselves start believing. Your real Swarupa has to be Jnana, not Ajnana. Your Swarupa has to be Jnana, not Ajnana, delusion. You should be a Jnana Swarupa, not Ajnana Swarupa. Ajnana Swarupa means what you go on marketing to others, you also start believing. What you show it as advertisement, marketing to others, you start believing that. You start showing your advertisement to your producer itself. That is Ajnana Swarupa. You have to complete with that and become Jnana Swarupa. Your advertisements are okay. Your trailers are okay. To tell the people to see the movie. Buy the product. But you should not run your trailer to the producer itself. You should not run your advertisement to the producer itself. Then you become Ajnana. Next few days, I'll continue to help all of you, guide all of you to find, trace your Anava Kanma Maya. Feeling belittled and incompletions and delusions. Which separates you from Mahadeva, Shiva. I bless you all. Let you all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching and causing eternal bliss. Nityananda. Thank you.
Nityananda Dhyana Peetham, Nityananda Nagar, off Mysore Road, Bidadi, Bengaluru. Phone 0802727999 www.nityananda.org www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation